Welcome. In this video, I'm going to be taking you through the process that we followed in planting replanting, in fact, the giant red that was once on this raised bed before we mended the raised bed, as well as replanting seedlings, red cabbage seedlings that we purchased today. We are going to place all these plants in specific locations, and just to make sure, you know, that everybody, you know, has got a room to grow. And once we have done that, we will start digging and, you know, planting the vegetables. And after that, what we are going to do, we are going to water the bed. Make sure that, you know, it is wet, because what we realize that is also that there's quite a lot of dryness on this bed, so we want to make sure that there is enough moisture. After that, we are going to get some mulch. So we've got a heap or a pile of hot compost that's cooking in another corner of the property, but what we're going to do, we're just going to go there and, you know, take a few scoops of that cooking compost. It's not ready, it probably will be ready in a few weeks. We take that and we're going to use it for mulching on this bed. I hope you enjoy.